On the boys' side, New Oxford, Thomas Jefferson, Colonials, Abdul Jenny, leaving it for Thomas Haugh, throwing it down. Naturally, the place just erupts. New Oxford continues the dunk contest. Jenny leaving it for Haugh again. New Oxford with their first state win, 70-48.
Weezy out.